Hello, for now is a granulating machine installation. This is a chiller. This is a granulating machine. This is a water tank. Water tank. We must set this for collecting the granules. Set it into the tank. Okay, set in. And then let's check the connection. Let's power off first. Connection. This is a connection in the chiller. They have two water outlets, A and C, and one power line, and one water inlet. This is air compressor. Connect to air compressor. We already marked A, B, C here. And the chiller, we also marked A, B, C, A, B, C. Okay, this is the tap water to fill the chiller water, to fill it. Here's a connection. There's a power line connection. Following, let's install the load, the crucible. How to set the load? This machine is 20 kilo gold granulating machine. Okay, you see? When you set the load in the center, the load in the center, and check the position. For now, the position is right. If too high, you must unscrew it to fold it down to make it in the right position. If too low, you must lift this one to make it in position. Okay, let's turn on the power. This is the injection switch. Okay, lift. Okay. It's tight. Okay, it's good now. It's shaking. When you move it, you don't move. It cannot move. It's in the right position. It's right now. Okay, good. It's too loose?
Yes.
Too loose? Okay, it's tight.
Now let's operate the machine. We push this tank into the machine. Fill the water. Okay, for now let's start the chiller. Power is here. Okay, let's choose light. For now, we can adjust the temperature here. Any temperature you can set. For example, we can set 22 degrees. And set it and press OK. Okay, that's all, then done. They have a start. Start the machine is press pump, press and compressor, that's start. Some real temperature shows here. Okay, let's start the machine. The granulating machine. This is the manpower. Turn off the manpower. This is a load injection. Let's check it again. Okay, it works. Okay, this works. No shaking, no shaking. It's fuel sealed. Fuel sealed. Add the material. Add the material. For now, start the machine. Press start and adjust the power to maximum. please note that this power meter is not a temperature. It's not a temperature, it's just some number related to the power. It's no meaning, no meaning. So you don't care about it. For now, you just wait some time to wait for his melt. For example, 5 kilo, it takes 5 minutes, 7 minutes more or less. For 20 kilo, maybe take 15 minutes, just wait. Okay, that's the whole operation, just wait. And later we will continue.
For now, already take 5 minutes nearly melting. Maybe take 5 minutes more or less. The power is 35 kilowatts. 35.
It's better for this kind of machine, it's better to equip with temperature control. We also can do that to see the temperature of the crucible. For example, 1200 degrees, we will set one temperature control, shows that, and also can adjust the power itself. So you don't need to adjust the power, that's much more convenient. Okay. It's close to finish. There's only a little left. Let's check. That's finished. Let's check again. No. You just take video here. We just lift up, down to check. To then finish. Okay, already no metal lift. Already done. Let's turn off the power. This one, we must know that don't close the chiller. Most important concerning, don't turn off the chiller, keep the machine running continuously. Must wait the crucible cool down, then turn off. Less than 100 degrees, more or less. Okay? That's the whole process. And when we can cool down, cool out. Check if it is granulates. It's a silver material. Okay.